Hello and welcome to Dickinson's Any Old Shit, the show in which I, members of the public, get the best deal for any of their old shit. Today, we're in Kidderminster Trade Hall, and the place is absolutely rammed. First up for an evaluation is Steve, with a cracking little piece.
Now, what have you got here?
It's a nearly empty bottle of window cleaning stuff.
And has it been in the family long?
I don't know, I found it in a kitchen cupboard.
Well, looking at it, I'd say it could date back as far as 2011.
I'm going in! Now, let's not beat off in a bush. This is a lovely little piece. What are you prepared to offer for it?
Well, it's still working. I'll give you 10... 2... 12p.
That's a bit disappointing, David.
It is very disappointing, and I wouldn't be doing my job if I didn't tell Ian he's being as tight as a pig's spatch. You can do much better than that.
OK, David, we've seen you put it like that.
I did.
I'll give you... 13p.
Deal.
Wonderful! And what are you going to be doing with the cash?
I'm going to put it towards a jet ski.
Prong cracker!
Has it been in the family long?
I can't remember where I've put my pineapple juice. Hello and welcome to Dickinson's Any Old Shit, the show in which I help members of the public get the best deal for any of their old shit. First up for evaluation is Shelley, and she's brought in an absolute belter.
So what have you got for me today?
It's a jacket potato with cheese and coleslaw.
Can I ask how you came by this?
I bought it for my lunch, but then I thought someone else might like that, so I decided to hold on to it as an investment.
Can I ask, is it still hot?
Not really, no.
I'm going in! Now, the trouble with this piece is, although it's very popular, it's not massively collectible. And contrary to what you might think, it doesn't hold its value.
Now, Shelley, if you'd come to me half an hour ago, I would have been interested in this. But in that time, I've actually had quite a large slice of quiche, so I'm really sorry, Shelley. I'm not going to make an offer today.
It looks like you've caught Dennis at the wrong time, and you've got no other option but to take it to auction. You've joined us here at the auction. Let's see how she does.
Paul, start off with a pound, then. £1. Oh. £1.
Here we go.
£1. 50 pence, then. 50 pence. 50 pence. 10 pence. 10 pence. 10p. No bids. The item remains unsold.
What a shame. Well, it just goes to show that sometimes you can't put a price on any old shit. If it had sold for, let's say, £2.50, what would you have bought with the money?
Well, I am feeling quite peckish, so I probably would have bought a jacket potato with cheese and coleslaw.
Prawn cracker! Hello and welcome to Dickinson's Any Old Shit, the show in which I help members of the public get the best deal for any of their old shit. Today, we're coming from here, and I'm joined by Marco from Middleton. What have you brought in today?
Well, I've brought in a dog-chewed paddling pool.
It's a showstopper. It's a dog-chewed paddling pool. It's going to put up for auction. Let's see how he does.
30 pence, then, for the dog-chewed paddling pool.
Here we go.
30 pence. 20 pence. 20 pence, then, for this lovely item. 20 pence. 10 pence. 10 pence for the dog-chewed paddling pool. 10 pence. Have a bid on the phone. 2 pence from our phone bidder. Thank you, sir. 2 pence.
No.
Any more on the phones, then? Nope, sold. 2 pence to the phone bidder.
2 pence! Now, that's less commission. He's going to be going home with 1 pence. What are you going to be doing with the money?
I'm going to put it towards my brother's bail.
Prong cracker!
And how did you come about this?
The other night, I watched Jurassic Park. Fuck me, did that look real?
What would you hope to do with the money?
Don't horses have big willies? First up for an evaluation, it's Neil. And I'll tell you now, he's brought in an absolute showstopper.
So what have you got for me today?
Well, sadly, my father passed away recently, and we were going through his belongings, and in the attic, found this.
Ah, oh, gosh, that's quite a collection.
Yeah, I had no idea he was such an enthusiast.
Well, you've brought this to absolutely the right person. I've been dealing in this kind of material for many, many years.
As a bit of an expert myself, this item has got me buzzing with excitement.
Do you mind if I take a closer look?
Oh, please.
Great. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It really is a cracking collection.
Today, I'm prepared to offer you 1, 2, 3, and 5 £65.
Yes. Now, I don't normally do this, but I'm prepared to offer you £70 of my own hard-earned cash for these beauties.
I'll give you 80.
80?
90.
150.
Deal.
Knockout! So can I ask you, Dennis, what we been doing with the money?
Well, I want to get a new computer so I can watch porn on the internet. I do like watching lesbians messing around with dildos.
Prong cracker!
I mean, this is wonderful. Truly wonderful.
Now, sometimes I like to chew on a right fat jumper.